Meanwhile, at home, some beautiful weather over the past week or so as we've gotten the chance to maybe hit up the lake or the state park. Thanks to Sandra from Douthat State Park. Beautiful scene there. I think we're going to be seeing a lot of that this coming weekend.